Hi, my name is Red Cat Noodle, and today I wanted to talk to you about cutting holes into meshes and cutting holes into your landscape in Unreal Engine 5. So let's jump in. So here I have a basic landscape, it doesn't really matter. And if you select two meshes, for example, a sphere and a cube, so we'll make the cube a little larger so it overlaps the sphere. And then if you select both, so you select your cube, hold control, and then you select your sphere as well, and you go to the modeling mode, or shift 5 if you want. So modeling mode, and then you click on model. You see this Boolean option, and with the Boolean option, it will give you the prompt to cut a hole in the object. You can also choose to do it the other way around, so this way the cube will cut the hole out of the sphere, and you can play around with that. You will see the preview of what's happening. You can adjust your items here as well, so the location of it or the size of it, everything you want. And once you're done, you click accept, and you have a nice cutout of the shape in your object. So that's how you do it with meshes. But you can also cut a hole in your landscape. For that, we go to landscape mode. For example, I will just make a nice little mountain area here. Maybe not so nice, but that's okay. And then you can choose this visibility option. And with that, you try to put it on the right spot, and it will make a hole for you. It's just calculating my landscape again right now, but you will shortly see that it made a hole there. If it wants to load. There you go. So now we made a hole in the landscape, and you can make caves in here or whatever you want. So that's how you do that. If you have any questions, let me know. If you want any other tutorial videos, let me know. Please subscribe and like, and see you next time. Bye bye.